Hi, I'm James Judd.
I'm Eric Alvarez.
Our company is a cellar full of Noyes wines in Paso Robles, California.
When we started making wine, we couldn't make wine fast enough. And then the recession hit and the whole wine industry just fell apart.
We have about 5,000 cases of wine sitting in our storage.
To save our business, we needed to get off the farm and find new markets.
You can't taste wine over the internet.
Wine is truly a business where relationships are just as important as the quality of your wine.
For a small business like ours, just getting someone to notice you is half the battle.
Meeting new buyers face to face is the best way to sell wine.
To compete in today's economy, we have to think globally.
Earning air miles and using Advantage Awards has allowed us to show our wines in China, Canada, Europe, and South America.
We have customers all over the world.
The important thing for us now is to revisit our existing customers and continue searching for new markets.
American Airlines can take us there.